Suicide rate is staggering in the American West. And in Boise today, nearly 300 people met to discuss mental health awareness, education, and training related to suicide prevention.
It's an opportunity really for the Pacific Northwest region to really collaborate together because we're all facing the same sort of issues in our state.
The goal of the conference, now in its third year, is to help reduce the stigma of mental health issues and suicide.
Suicide in the United States has surged to its highest level in nearly 30 years. In Idaho, it's the second leading cause of death for those ages 15 to 34.
Guest speaker Dr. David Sheehan has spent his entire career involved in psychiatric research. In the past, he says people focused on suicide being related to depression and other psychological factors. But he found many suicides don't have a psychosocial cause.
There are now being developed many specific anti-suicidal medication treatments that can wipe out suicidality within 30 to 60 minutes. So there's an explosion of interest as a result of this in the field of medical research, trying to develop these new treatments and to save more people's lives.
Above all else, organizers say they hope people walk away from the conference with information on how to make a difference in their communities.
Having the opportunity to have conferences like this brings people together, but it also brings in our other communities across the Pacific Northwest to be able to take these messages back and make a difference in their communities as well.
Stephanie Hill Lopez, 6 on Your Side.